Jay. Let's rage.
I knew you were gonna come to me.
And here you are,
but you better choose carefully.
Cause I'm
capable of anything, of anything, and everything.
Make me your Aphrodite. Make me your one and only.
My name is Maria Waboy. Okay, when I was in high school, I always dreamt of joining my university. This was influenced by my high school principal who studied at Moi University, also my biology teacher and some Moi University. So I admired being in Moi University, and my dream came true after KUCCPS upload my application to join Moi University. Even today, when I walk along the corridors of Moi University, I feel so proud because it has not been easy for me to balance my academic life, because you all know now we are adulting. There are a lot of things. Maybe you want to attend somewhere. Maybe you have some things that need you and you have classes, but all in all, I've been ensuring that I attend almost 95% of my classes. I really miss my lectures. I also visit the library whereby I do a lot of researches, because my course requires a lot of research. I am a teacher for history and history. I have a lot of set books to read, I have a lot of researches to do, so I make use of the library. I also have a group of friends with whom we do discussions with, whereby maybe where I did not get while the lecturer was teaching, they would explain. And if all of us don't have an idea of whatever we didn't understand, maybe then we can include our lecturer, who most times are always ready to give a hand. My academic journey has been good, though hapakosi, mahangaiko papa na pale, but I thank God they have been doing well. I enjoyed going to class when I was in first year. So there are challenges that came in mainly during the rainy season. Sometimes you just not able to attend to the classes. Maybe you have a 7 a.m. classes, it had been raining the whole night, or you have an evening class, then when you're in class it rains, and maybe you didn't have warm clothes on, so you're going at a teacher. Sometimes you would opt not to attend the evening classes, or maybe not to attend the morning classes. I enjoy attending classes. Most of my lecturers are friendly. They talk so well. They are friendly. Okay, not only friendly. They are, let me say, most of them are parental. They are teaching their children. Not only they're not doing that to earn, but they're doing that to serve us. Yeah, I think that's all I can say. Generally, Moi University umekuwa chuo cha kuigwa, ni chuo kizuri, ila kuna mambo ambayo ningetaka wafanye. I would like them to change or to work on them, especially when it comes to allocating marks to students. You find that someone did a course, the card exam, but they did not get the marks, so you find that you're having a disadvantage, which will prevent you from graduating. Otherwise, I would recommend all my friends, maybe those I studied with, people from home, I would ask them to join me. It's a good place. It's a place they can acquire the necessary knowledge and skills to be who they want to be in whatever sector they want to be.
Thank you.